Get this back.
So there are four steps in one cycle of meditation. Take deep breath, release slowly and stop. Hold the breath. Hold the breath as long as possible. At breaking point, release carbon dioxide. Exhale carbon dioxide and again last. Take deep breath and release slowly. So when we hold breath, our oxygen saturation goes down little bit, and that is called brief intermittent hypoxia. So there are, so we can perform this maneuver hundreds of times per day. So each time we perform like this, our oxygen saturation goes down, falls down little bit. And there are hundreds of benefits of brief intermittent hypoxia. So this is the ideal way of result oriented meditation process.